Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Mascara Monday. If I look tired, it's because I am. I did not sleep well at all last night, but yeah, if I look tired, it's because I am. Okay, enough rambling. In today's Mascara Monday episode, I am going to try out the Buxom Lash Mascara. It's what it's called. I got this with a Sephora order, I believe. I think I used points to get it. Okay, so let's read what it says on the Sephora website. This retails for $22. This one's just the little mini size. It says it's a volumizing mascara that dramatically defines, lengthens, and lifts for fuller looking ultra black lashes minus any clumps. But three times the volume in as little as a single stroke. The hourglass shaped brush boasts dense molded bristles that grip every hard to reach lash for dramatic definition, major length, and serious curl. Infused with glossy patent leather pigments, vitamins, and antioxidants, this mascara nourishes and softens for fierce, flexible, fanned out lashes. Okay, let's try it out. That did nothing. So, as you can see, that did absolutely nothing for my lashes. Yeah, not a fan at all. I do like the consistency of this mascara, but I don't like the brush. I think if the brush was different, I think we could maybe potentially have a good one. But, I don't know, this brush, I feel like the bristles are maybe just too short or there's too many of them. I don't know. I don't really know what the issue with the brush is. All I know is that like it was hard to apply on my lashes, but the mascara that I did apply, I like. Does that make sense? I think this was a fail. I would not pay $22 for this mascara. No, 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 no. If you guys have tried this, let me know your thoughts on it. And as always, if there is a mascara that you want to see featured in Mascara Monday, just comment down below and let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys in my next video.